guys, this is William Duvall of Alice in Chains. Just finishing up rehearsal here in Leeds, England. Get ready to start a 5-week European tour in a couple of days. But I wanted to take a moment to thank Ultimate Guitar for asking me to be an ambassador for their Make Music Festival. I think it's really cool that they're giving new bands from all over the world a global platform. And I just want to say to all the bands out there, keep having fun doing what you do, making music with your friends. It's an amazing feeling, and some of the best times I ever had in my life came from doing that. It's not about fame or money, it's all about fun and creativity. So, and listen to all kinds of music too, that's the other thing. Listen to music from all genres and music from all over the world. You know, I like rock and roll, but I also love jazz and blues and country music and music from Mali and Africa and music from India and Pakistan. The more sounds you let in, the more your mind expands and the more you can apply to whatever it is that you're doing. So you just become a better musician all the way around. Anyway, I'm gonna let the crew power everything down and pack up and get out of here and get some rest. But thanks again, and hope to see you all on the road.
Hello everyone, I'm Mex Miller. I'm backstage here at Sinfluid Erding. My singer Yannick is warming up right now. And I'm really happy to be a part of the UG community and a part of the Make Music Day. So let's have fun.
Non-stop ride, yeah, you stop. Danke.
So, jetzt der eigenen, wenn ihr auf Kontinente werden könnt. Ihr könnt auch auf Facebook unter facebook.com/MaxMillerMusic, das ist Max für ein Mix, oder Miller Music. Willkommen.
We'll be right back.
Hello, I am Ron Bumblefoot Thal of the band Sons of Apollo, and I just want to give a big hello to everybody at the Make Music Day Festival and wishing the best of luck to all the bands involved. And a big thank you to Ultimate Guitar and Make Music Day for giving this encouragement and support to these bands. And to the bands, be the real you, be authentic, do something that truly expresses who you are. And I look forward to seeing and hearing what you do, and thank you for doing it. All right, best of luck. Bye-bye.
Good evening, Ultimate Guitar community. It's time for Make Music Day Festival. We're Underwing, and we've been a part of the community for 10 years now. It's meant a lot for us as musicians, and it probably means a lot for you aspiring musicians all around the world. We're going to start with Sunless Seed.
How are y'all doing, Ultimate Guitar? This is Sid from Bad Voodoo, and we just want to thank you all of the Ultimate Guitar community who voted for us and made it possible for us to share our music with you. And this song is called Never Ending Bear. Hope you like it.
We'll be right back. Sphinx is wandered on right in your head. Our heroes are fathers, keep falling in vain. Living in a never ending air. We thought our destiny when not praise of fear. We wake up to the sound of death. We
times in life in which our minds play tricks on us. This one's called Inner Madness. Thank you.
want to laugh, that's all you need to see them dead. And don't you get it? Forget it's your desire, they deserve it. Oh God, I've seen the lies, what you just started with to save yourself. That's why they call you murderer.
Guys, Nita Strauss here, coming to you from my studio in Los Angeles, where I'm working on my album Controlled Chaos. And I just want to give a huge shout out and thank you to Ultimate Guitar and all the awesome organizers of Make Music Day. As somebody that gets to travel the world and meet musicians all the time for a living, I think it's amazing that somebody's putting together a festival where it really proves that no matter what your age, gender, race, where you live in the world, or what your skill level is, we're all united by this common bond or passion for music. And this amazing instrument that brings us all together. So have fun with it and shred on.
Hey, we're Loudseft, and we want to thank all our voters who voted for us and chose us as the top 5 bands in the ultimateguitar.com for the Make Music Day Festival. And we're very excited to play tonight. So we're playing 2 songs. First one's called False State, and there we go.
We'll be right back. deep in my veins. In the war between all the family, do you for count all the county? You don't talk about any piece of shit, the empathy.
Next one's called Rebel.
Yeah.
Hey everybody, this is Scott and Helen Hoyt.
Hey there.
And we're here with our brand new Zager acoustic electric guitars. This is the ZAD 900 CE model. Comes with the Fishman Aura electronics in it. They're beautiful guitars, well made, play great, sound great, nice little action. We just love them. In the year 2525, if man is still alive, if woman can survive, they may find. In the year 3535, ain't gonna need to tell the truth, tell no lies. Everything you think, do, and say is in the pill you took today.
Hi, I'm Denny Zager of Zager Easy Play Guitars, and writer of In the Year 2525, the biggest one-hit wonder in recording history. I wish everybody a happy Make Music holiday, and I'd like to say I'm glad to be an ambassador for ultimateguitar.com.
Hello, I'm Jeremy T. McConaughey, and I am here at Crown Brew Coffee Company in Carterville, Illinois. I just want to thank Ultimate Guitar for picking me as a winner for the Music Day Festival, and I want to thank the Ultimate Guitar community, fans, family, and friends for voting. I'm going to do a couple songs for you. This one is called The Ballad of J. Mack Conkey and Jonky May.
Baby, don't you
And this song is called The Eager Movement. The first song I wrote on my EP Conversations, and you can get that at Apple Music, Spotify, or through my Facebook.com/JeremyTMcConaughey. Right, here it goes.
I'm Dweezil Zappa, and I'm one of Ultimate Guitar's music ambassadors for their Make Music Festival. Thanks for having me, by the way. I just wanted to say a few words. Have a look at these trees. Why? Because every tree is unique, and so everything you can do with your own music, your voice, your instrument, The rhythms you choose, the melodies you make can also be unique. They can be weird, and they should be. I think you should try your best to be the very best at what you do and make the music that interests you. And if other people like it, that's a bonus. But I think for this Make Music Festival, it's a great thing to have a platform for people to just make what they make and get some exposure, because anything can be popular if it gets enough exposure. So good luck. I can't wait to hear what you guys do. And once again, thanks to Ultimate Guitar for doing this and for having me be part of it. And good luck, everybody. Can't wait to hear it.
Hey, it's Levy Dog here again with Ultimate Guitar. We just shot a little live performance video in the studio here in Boone, North Carolina, and it came out really well. I'm really excited to show you guys. The community's been really welcoming, and I'm great to be back, and it feels nice to be back, and I can't wait for you guys to see the video. It's going to be three songs. It's going to be Screamers, Space Cadet, and 3,000 Shots. I hope you guys enjoy.